HQ, respond.
This is HQ. What's going on? Respond. There's something wrong. Support unit, confirm their status.
I beg of you, grant me the strength to take this final prey. Let me linger in this world just a little longer. I have already slept enough for one lifetime. Enough for an eternity. You have my thanks. I have to thank you for waking me. If you hadn't shown up, my sleep would have been eternal. Hear me, Snake? I am the end. I am here to send you to your ultimate fate. You'll make a fine quarry for my final hunt.
I found that sniper you were talking about.
That's the end. He's a legend, known as the father of sniping.
I've got experience sniping in urban and marine environments.
What about the forest?
Never.
I see. Well, that forest is divided into three areas: a river, a plateau, and a clearing. He should be lying in wait for you in one of those places.
Sounds like this may take a while.
It'll be a test of endurance. Be careful, though. From what I've heard, the End has an almost supernatural knack for camouflaging himself.
So, whoever moves first loses. This guy's over 100 years old, though, so I should have the advantage in terms of stamina.
I wouldn't be so sure if I were you.
Why's that?
I've heard that his body is photosynthetic, like a plant.
What is he, some kind of monster?
On top of that, he can speak to the forest, too.
So in other words, he knows it inside out.
Uh-huh. But he doesn't know you. I'm sure you can beat him.
Don't worry. I intend to.
Freeze. Huh?
Where did you... Ah! Fight like...
Freeze. Huh?
Where did you...
I don't think so. I don't think so.
Fine. Have this. I've got a present for you.
This is the end. this. spirits of the forest, I thank you. The boss would be proud of you. The time has come for a younger generation to rise. I've been wandering for more than a century, and now my journey comes to a close. What a splendid way to end it all. I have no regrets. I can return to the Forum Arla.
You want to save? Snake, have you heard of It Came From Outer Space?
Yeah, you told me already.
So this astronomer sees a meteor, but it's really an alien spaceship, right? And the aliens start replacing the townspeople with clones and forcing them to help repair the ship. The 3D effects were quite realistic.
I've got all the real I can handle here in the jungle.
No, you don't get it. Precisely because it's realistic, with the images jumping out of the screen at you, it makes for a nice escape from reality. I have to admit it made my eyes tired, but it was really intense. Unfortunately, they don't make very many of those movies anymore.
When did it come out?
I was still in college, so probably about 10 years ago.
Guess I'm out of luck then.
You know, they're coming out with household versions of video cassette recorders. One day you'll be able to see old movies anytime you want. It'll be like having a movie theater in your own home.
Really?
It's like if you had a record with movie film etched onto it instead of music. It'll work the same way.
You're kidding.
No, really. And someday they might make movies where you control the characters yourself.
Sounds like magic.
It'll happen. Make sure you stay alive to see it, Snake.